Oh, hi there.
I'm just wrapping saran wrap around myself here like it's no big deal. And that's because today's Trying to Conceive tip video is all about castor oil packs. So just straight off the bat, if you've never heard of castor oil packs, basically what it is castor oil is a type of oil, and that oil is saturated in a cloth, could be flannel cloth, could be like an old t-shirt, could be paper towel, could just not be a cloth, you could put it directly onto your skin. And it's placed on your body and you wrap yourself in saran wrap. So you wrap the saran wrap over this cloth and then basically leave this is called a castor oil pack. You just leave it on your body for a certain amount of time. Sometimes overnight, sometimes for just an hour. So castor oil packs can be used on sort of any different area of your body. So they're used for like wound healing or to help your liver function or to help with constipation. So there's lots of different uses for it. So you don't have to use it in any one spot. They can be used all over the body. But since we're talking about trying to conceive, I'm just going to get into two specific areas you want to be using something like this on in order to help you with your trying to conceive journey. So there could be a lot that I could say about castor oil and castor oil packs and how exactly to do them and what the benefits are and blah, blah, blah. But this is one of my many videos that are just quick, short, trying to conceive tip videos. I'm creating a series of 30 trying to conceive tip videos in 30 days. So I'm just gonna get straight to the point with this video and skip over any of the fluff. So when it comes to castor oil and the healing benefits that we are looking for when using something like a castor oil pack, especially when it comes to our fertility, is the main qualities of castor oil, main benefits is that it is stimulating. So this can be stimulating in the sense that we're getting more blood circulation, so stimulating blood flow, also stimulating lymph flow. And also if you were to take castor oil internally, it would be stimulating your bowels as well. So it acts as a laxative, but I don't recommend taking it internally. And then the other great important benefit to castor oil that we were looking at is the anti-inflammatory qualities. So it's known to be an anti-inflammatory as well. So that's when it comes to things like your reproductive system or placing it on your liver, which is basically those are the two areas which I'm going to tell you you can place these castor oil packs, is over your uterus and your fallopian tubes, like your reproductive system, and over your liver. So anti-inflammatory qualities are great for both of those areas, especially when we're trying to conceive. So those are the two main qualities, anti-inflammatory and stimulating. So when we create these castor oil packs and place them on our body, so let's say we're going to be placing it on over our uterus. So the one that I have on, this is just a fake. I'm not actually wearing a castor oil pack, but this is not covering the uterus at all. So your uterus is a lot lower. If you want to figure out sort of where your uterus is, it's just above your pubic bone. But another little trick people do, I'll just stand up, is you just kind of make a triangle like this with your fingers. So you put your thumbs where your belly button is, and then where your fingertips meet, this is supposed to be sort of where your uterus is. But obviously nobody's body is exactly perfect. I know we see all these diagrams where things are perfectly placed, but basically all the organs and intestines and your reproductive system, it can move around inside of your body. So it's not going to be exactly right there. So make your castor oil pack a little bit bigger to cover sort of the whole area. This is probably something you're going to have to take your underwear off to actually get in that area. So I would make it as big as like from your pubic bone into like the crease where your legs are, because that's where your lymph nodes are as well. So it'd be good to cover that area, maybe up to the top of your hip bones. So if you're covering that whole area, then like I said, you're covering your lymph nodes, you're covering your uterus, you're covering your fallopian tubes with this castor oil pack. So the stimulating qualities of castor oil are going to be increasing your lymph flow to those lymph nodes in your pelvis. And it's also increasing blood flow to your reproductive system, which is great at sort of cleansing out your reproductive system and just helping your body to
produce better follicles, and just overall, it's just better to have a better blood flow in your reproductive system. And then of course, when it comes to the anti-inflammatory properties of castor oil, those are great for your reproductive system as well, because when it comes to reproductive issues, a lot of them are caused by inflammation. Inflammation has the potential to prevent ovulation. It has the potential to prevent implantation. So it's just better if we don't have too much inflammation going on in our reproductive systems. So then when do you want to be using these castor oil packs over your uterus and over your reproductive system and your lymph nodes? Well, you should be using them, or you could be using them, from the first day that you get your period until ovulation. I think technically they recommend doing it after your period, but there's really no harm in doing it during your period as well. I guess if you don't want to do it during your period, you don't have to, but you definitely can. It's not going to harm anything. So that is cycle day one until ovulation. So if you are trying to conceive, then you do not want to be using castor oil packs from ovulation until you get your period again. And this is because, again, it's because of that stimulating effect. So the castor oil packs have the potential to create uterine contractions, and you don't want to have uterine contractions when you're hoping for implantation to be happening. If you are not trying to conceive right now, if you're just sort of preparing your body for eventually trying to conceive, then it's perfectly fine to do these castor oil packs during your entire cycle. So now moving on to the second spot that you might want to do a castor oil pack, and that would be your liver. So your liver is on the right side of your body, and it is right under your rib cage. So it actually is behind your rib cage, but part of your liver sort of still sticks down sort of under your rib cage. So the castor oil pack you would be just want sort of just right on top of your lower rib cage and below your lower rib cage on the right side. So why would you want to have a castor oil pack on your liver? Well, this is because your liver is very important when it comes to your hormonal balance. So your liver regulates the balance of your hormones, of like all the different hormones of your body. So the sex hormones, thyroid hormones, adrenal hormones, the liver regulates it all, balances it all out by removing the excess hormones. So if you have an unhealthy liver, then it's very common for you to have hormonal imbalances. So by using this castor oil over your liver, again, it has that stimulating effect, so it's increasing the blood flow to the liver, maybe making the liver work a little bit harder, and it also has that anti-inflammatory effect, so fighting off any inflammation that may be happening in your liver. If you are using your castor oil pack just over your liver and it's not near your reproductive organs, then it's safe to use this castor oil pack throughout your entire cycle. So with both of these spots, your liver and your reproductive system, you can have the packs there for about an hour, I would say at least an hour, or you could potentially do this overnight as well. So it's something that can be a little bit messy, unless I guess you use a lot of saran wrap. So it's best just to plan out either, you know, you're gonna stay like that overnight, or an hour of just relaxation where you're basically just laying down and letting this do its work. If you're moving around a lot and the oil starts to leak out, if it gets onto anything, like your clothes or anything, it's really gonna stain. So it's probably better just to take this time as part of your time to relax. It could be a great time to practice meditation or some other relaxation techniques that I will be mentioning in these 30 trying to conceive tip videos. Anyways, guys, that is my trying to conceive tip for today. I made it nice and short. I hope it's given you enough information to be able to start doing this at home. If not, there are a ton of other videos on castor oil packs, so please feel free to search around as well. Thank you so much for watching. As I said, I'm creating 30 trying to conceive tip videos in 30 days for this month of December over the holidays. So if you're interested in watching all of them, just like this one, like 5-minute videos, super quick, super easy, things you can integrate into your daily life. If you're interested, please subscribe and hit the bell notification button, because if you don't hit the bell, then you're not going to be notified when these videos come out. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you again tomorrow. Bye.